Frenzy was at Norwood. The Indians 7-1 and just a game behind New Richmond in the Southern Buckeye Conference American Division. Here's Western Browns. Seth Becker picked off by Norwood's Torin Brown. And then the Indians' Matt Goodman gives it to Elijah Harris. Gets it close. Just when it appeared that Harris would score, he fumbled the ball. Broncos recovered. But here now in the fourth quarter, Goodman with the toss to Jihad Key as Norwood goes to 8-1, 3-0. In the SBC American, 42-18 was the final.